Just listen to some of this and it'll blow that poppy trash music right out of your head.